CO2 fixation or carbon assimilation and dark reaction. So photosynthesis includes two phases. One is light reaction, next is dark reaction. During the light reaction, oxygen is released, water molecule is splitted, and assimilation energy is released. The released assimilation energy is required for fixation of carbon during the dark phase. So this is the second phase of the photosynthesis. Here, the carbon dioxide is reduced as carbohydrates. Here, carbohydrates are synthesized. So it is also called as biosynthetic phase. How the carbon fixation is explained? The carbon fixation is explained while studies of photosynthetic studies on the chlorella alga by using of C14 isotope. The scientist Melvin Kelvin included in these experiments, and he given the pathway of C3 cycle. So the C3 cycle explains the carbon fixation during the dark phase. The C3 cycle, why it is C3 cycle? During the carbon fixation in higher plants, the first formed stable compound, that is PGA. It consists of three carbon molecules, hence the cycle is said as C3 cycle. Also said as Kelvin cycle, because the steps included in the cycle given by the scientist Melvin Kelvin, that's why it's said as Kelvin cycle too. Kelvin cycle and C3 cycle. But in all the plants, not same as it is steps are included in carbon assimilation. It means dark reaction. It means diversified carbon assimilation reactions are carried out. In few plants, most of the plants, C3 cycle is carried out, but in few of the plants, at first stable compound production, that is changed. In C3 plant, the first stable compound is PGA, phosphoglyceraldehyde. But in few plants, the first formed stable compound, that is OAA, oxaloacetic acid. The oxaloacetic acid composed with four carbon molecules. Hence, the cycle is said as C4 cycle. Here, according to that, the carbon assimilation during the photosynthesis is said to be two main types. One is C3 cycle or C3 pathway or Kelvin cycle, where PGA is the first compound, and next is C4 cycle or C4 pathway. So here the stable compound is OAA. These two groups are occurred in plants to fix the carbon dioxide into carbohydrates.